One of the last few cars to get in here.
Tell us that again, Liz.
Done with that story.
Finally on the mountain now. Ready to roll. Yeah. Shred some pow.
All right. Yeah, it's cool. It comes with this little thing that extends and it turns into a tripod. And in like a month, they're coming out with these little things that go around it. So like you can have the LCD screen looking back at you, like if you're filming yourself.
Oh.
It has a nice like LED flash, and then they even have like the outdoor mic, you know, like the covered mic, so it cuts out all the wind and stuff.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
I was pretty surprised that my mom's.
And it's waterproof too. Like you can't bring it down past like 30 feet or something. But if you're not diving, you know, then it's waterproof.
Did you look at the temperature ratings for this thing?
I didn't, but I mean, they use it for snow. Yeah, they use it snow skiing all the time, you know.
Mom's that still had that case on it. That actually was pretty good on the microphone.
Day one. Jackson Hole, did a couple runs, getting our feet under us, but we're gonna have some fun. Slow down. Someone must have fell. We'll watch Liz's dismount up here. She's an old pro. More weather moving in tonight. Gonna get some more snow. Should be pretty awesome. Almost to the top. Thank you. right, we're almost at the top. I'm gonna just try to hold my sticks and go. You ready? I'm following you.
All right. Cut the water, the water, the water. It's all the way down.
All right.
I'll be further to the right.
All right. Legs are burning a little bit. We're out of shape.
Hey. Most definitely. Ready?
Yep.
Going down there, basically.
Okay. Thank you. haven't fallen yet.
There it goes. Here it comes.
Poles in one hand, GoPro in the other.
Pretty good.
Second run of the day, third run of the day for day one. Not bad. All right, that's half review there. So let's go all the way down, right? Oh no, that's like marmot or something, right? All right.
Ready?
Yep. Let's go.
Corner all the way to the bottom.
All right.
To the right.
All right.
Thank
Maybe
you.
When you get down to the sign there, stop, and then you can record me coming.
Okay. Sounds good. Which way? Which way? That was a workout. Went a little too low right there. Oh man. Okay. Snow's kind of deep right here. Go ahead. Liz with her picture perfect turns. I'm in like 5 feet of snow right here. Yeah, let me toss you the camera so you can get a better angle on him. It's still recording, but I'm buried up. Literally up to my waist right now. Yeah, I'm just gonna let it just land on the snow.
Nicely done.
All right, it's recording.
Or I'll take a picture.
The screen will go black after like a minute, but it'll still be
recording. It's still going?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, if you want to speed it out and then just keep going,
I'll just go with you.
Okay.
Let's do it.
All right.
Didn't drop the camera, but I fell. I was like,
I
kept it pointed at you the whole way.
I know, I realized that after I got down here and I saw you, John, giving John the cameras.
One more, over here.
Okay, thank you.
Way to go, Keys crew. Best run of the trip. I did not. Unfortunately, I was around the corner.
The woe zone. All right, let's go. Yep. All right, we're out.
you have one of those water things?
Yeah, it's a half. Okay.
All right, here we go.
That's where I went on my lesson, on our group lesson when I took you. It's fun. Yeah.
And it's not scraped off.
Here comes Liz. Double pull. Are you okay for another little stretch like that?
Yeah.
Look for it, baby.
Here we go.
Snow's getting good, man.
Yeah.
I was just thinking, awesome. I don't know if you want to do this because it's a little deeper, but that's a cool shot in the background if you want to come down that next off.
Yeah. Need to get the pole mount for the GoPro.
Just oh, they make a pole mount for it?
I don't know, but you probably could finagle something.
Yeah.
Just a little clamp.
They make like a chest strap one too.
Yeah.
I just don't want to fall on it. I fell on my phone earlier and it hurt like hell.
Yeah.
We're getting a little chicken now. Harder to see, you know?
Yeah.
Where did whales go? Oh.
I mean, you should have way less icy spots, really.
Yeah.
Woo!
You might hit the bumps that you didn't think of.
Yeah.
When you turn, you shouldn't lose an edge.
Lunch legs.
Definitely the right call.
Just get the
right call. All right,
you're good.
I used to do that when I was
younger. All right.
Younger. Okay.
Yeah, that's hitting.
It doesn't work. Like, because my buddy taught me that in college.
Like, back to the downhill.
And then have a flooded air.
That's how to do it. You gotta get it out of your system.
No, as they do in New Orleans, drink it out.
Hair of the dog.
Which is the most painful thing to do, but it helps.
Thank you. No, yeah. You want to go out of bounds?
Hell no.
No, I'm not going anywhere that has a gate.
Right. There's a few too many caution signs. Let's do it. Oh man. It's magic. It's magic, people. That was great.
Yeah.
So good call, John. They may all be lost.
Yeah, but that was a nice smooth run.
Yeah.
This is awesome over here.
Snow's nice and light.
Yeah.
That's great.
I like it.
Yeah.
You feeling good?
Yeah, okay.
Who's got the oxygen tank?
I'm gonna give Rick a little bit more space. Next time, we almost crashed like 3 times.
Oh, you
were. Rick and I are like, woo! 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 I was like, oh my god! Oh my god! I might give him a little bit more space.
Trying to pull a Joe.
No, that you have to do that the
I
first
time. I felt like I was turning pretty good, and then all of a sudden.
And look, it just have a huge yard sale.
If you have a yard sale and you need help, the magic word is Chickamauga, by the way.
Right.
Chickamauga.
Chickamauga. If you don't yell that, you're not getting help.
That's awesome.
Oh, pow, pow! Wow. Wow. What a treat.
Chickamauga!
You're looking pretty good over there, Rick. Pretty smooth on that last run.
Why don't you go down to that slow zone and then you can look back at it.
Okay. Yeah, this is great.
I keep going, I was feeling good. I got keep going! Yeah, lift up your head a little bit more so you can catch him. There you go. Here they come, the keys, kids. Oh, yeah!
All right. Best run of the trip.
Fast. A couple of those little bumps caught me off guard for a second.
You're melting snow, honey.
Okay, that says thunder. Surely if we get over there, we're going to get to Marmot, right?
Yeah, Marmot's right next to thunder, and it's slightly below, so we'll be able to cruise in there.
Yeah, that's where we're going to go.
Where that slow zone sign is,
See where that blue skier is?
Yep.
Okay.
Down this way.
We'll just take the traverse. And Rick, follow the sign. See, that says thunder lift, and then you want to go to Marmot.
Can we stop at that second orange sign?
Yeah, let's do that.
Go fast on the cat.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't stop where it says slow. Yeah, I can go that one, yeah.
I'll stop the second one.
Okay. Yeah, my beard got a little icy on that one.
My lips are numb.
Okay, so that I think it's right here.
Left.
Yeah, we're going straight. Isn't it right here?
Yeah, get speed because we got a flat spot again.
There's a lift right there. Okay.
Oh yeah. Are we going that lift?
That might be sublet again.
Turn the corner, watch the time. Sorry.
If anybody's down for a black, I think Hoback's is definitely worth it today.
I ain't no Hoback girl. I ain't no Hoback.
Gotta go get my Hoback. If you're interested after lunch, man, I think Hoback's gonna be pretty good today.
Yeah, you ate it. You ate some snow.
Eat shit on a cat track. Woohoo!
one little scrapey part, yeah. Come on, people.
I can't see anything.
I know, yeah.
That was the worst section right there of visibility. Snow's good and soft, though.
Yeah, it is good. At least a decent snow.
I wish I could see.
That was the blindest part for sure.
That was,
I feel like I'm flying blind.
That's how you feel a little light.
All right, go. I'm gonna record you some. They look cool.
Probably less crowded, we can check it out at the lunch room.